Anything I can do for you, boss?
Stay safe, boss.
Imani. So, you know your way around this app from the contracts you and the other boss were looking at, right? We're gonna run this Dre phone op from here, too. First step, you gotta break into the FIB server stacks. Throw a thumb drive in the right hole, then either you escape with everything we need, or they catch you and throw you in Supermax for a couple hundred years. Your partner says it's pretty simple. Just hit the button right there on screen, and we'll get moving. In the meantime, one of Dre's people are gonna bring around the car the phone got stolen from. We can do some forensics on it, see if we can get a lead that way. The more angles we try, the greater chance we got of succeeding.
Hey, it's me. Your headset working okay? I ain't gotta tell you this, but you need both hands for this kind of work, you know. Not many big-time real estate investors come through with the money for lease and handle this kind of action, too. Shit, you the perfect partner, believe that. I mean, I never thought my dumb ass would be doing business from a fucking skyrise. Okay, shit, enough of the thank yous. So what we doing again? Oh, yeah. Man, nothing to make a player feel like he's got back in the game more than fucking with the FIB. Alright, so I got you all the right tools, homie. Everything you need to get inside. Just get that chopper over to headquarters and Imani will tell us how we can track down Dre's phone. It don't get more A-list than Dre, homie, so stay sharp, alright? Hey, Imani, what's the plan again?
We're looking for Dre's phone, right? So, this is the one time we can be grateful the FIB is tracking absolutely everything. We get access to their system, we'll know it all.
Yeah, but how?
Okay, their HQ is totally secure. They won't let you pass the security unless they want you to get past it. For like, an emergency or something. I'm going to fake a fire drill. They use smart systems these days, totally hackable.
Okay.
Once that's happening, they land onto the roof and go down through the skylight with the glass cutter you set them up with.
Nice. Hey, you got that? Shit, we'll speak again when you inside.
Communications room. It'll be a security door.
Shit, if I got this right, it's in the corner over on the east side.
Shit. They updated the security protocol. I can't hack the door until the fire drill's over.
Alright, look, don't worry. That's what I packed the bombs for. Look, blast that shit. Sometimes you gotta do it old school.
Yeah, the thing about old school is it's kinda loud. We'll deal with it. Get to a terminal and plug in a thumb drive.
Drill's done.
Yeah, it's not so much the fire drill, more like the squad of armed. Roots coming to investigate the explosion?
All right, partner, you got that? Shit, I heard big talk about your shooting. Now let's see what the fuck you got.
Moving back, people. Sweet grind.
Thank you.
Hey, you did good.